Hristo Stoichkov was a Bulgarian forward, considered one of the best players of his generation, and the greatest Bulgarian footballer of all time. He was nicknamed Kamata, the Dagger. With the Bulgarian national team, Stoichkov played a total of 83 matches, scoring 37 goals. He was part of the team that finished fourth at the 1994 FIFA World Cup, where he was the top scorer with 6 goals and was awarded the Golden Shoe. At club level, Stoichkov joined Barcelona in 1990, playing 267 games and scoring 124 goals during 7 seasons with the Blaugrana. He was one of the stars of the 1990s Johan Cruyff's dream team, and in total, with Barcelona, he won 5 La Liga titles, 3 Supercopa de España, 1 Copa del Rey, 1 UEFA Cup Winners' Cup, as well as the 1992 European Cup, and 2 European Super Cup. Stoichkov was runner-up for the FIFA World Player of the Year award in 1992 and 1994, and won the Ballon d'Or in 1994. Furthermore, in 2004, he was named by Pelé in the FIFA 100 list of the world's greatest living players. During his time at Barcelona, Stoichkov formed a formidable attacking partnership with Romário, with whom he quickly became one of the world's most prolific strikers. Stoichkov was a versatile and highly efficient forward player, with great speed and a goal-scoring instinct, and one of the fans' most popular players both for his football and his extraordinary fighting spirit, as well as for his charisma and attachment to Barcelona's colors. Stoichkov was a quick, creative, tenacious and prolific left-footed forward who was primarily deployed as a striker, but was also capable of playing in a creative role as an attacking midfielder, due to his ability to provide assists for teammates. He was also deployed as a supporting striker throughout his career, and occasionally he played as a right winger, although he was also capable of playing on the left. A powerful, physically strong and technically gifted player, Stoichkov was known for his explosive acceleration and his dribbling ability at speed, as well as for his tendency to take unpredictable, powerful shots on goal. He was also notable at taking free kicks and penalties, as well as being a very good crosser and passer of the ball. Stoichkov was criticized for his work rate at times, and he also gained infamy because of his aggressive temper on the pitch, so he could often be seen arguing with the referee, or with his opponents. Former Barcelona teammate Cheeky Bagary Stein gets the final word on Stoichkov. There are different types of major competitors in the history of football, and each one has left his own trace. But such a talent with such a character has never been gathered in one. Hristo Stoichkov starts the game at age 21. His best attribute is determination, in which he has 19. He has 18 in acceleration, dribbling and technique, and 17 in flair, finishing, first touch and long shots. He also has 16 in some other attributes, such as agility, natural fitness, pace, aggression, crossing and free kick taking. And 15 in anticipation, bravery, off the ball, passing and penalty taking. At this point he is already a fantastic player, close to his full potential. His personality is driven, and the media description is striker. Stoichkov's natural position is central striker. He is accomplished as a left attacking midfielder, central attacking midfielder, and right attacking midfielder, while he is competent as both a left and a right midfielder. His preferred foot is the left, the right foot is fairly strong. The player traits are moves into channels, shoots with power, argues with officials, likes to lob keeper, tries long-range free kicks, and hits free kicks with power. Stoichkov has a potential ability of 184. His main strengths are determination, acceleration, dribbling, technique and ambition, while his weakness is temperament. In the first season, Stoichkov plays 38 games and scores 20 goals, providing 2 assists for Barcelona legends. He is player of the match 4 times, and has an average rating of 7.58. At age 27, Stoichkov reaches his potential. He has significantly improved in agility and composure, in which he now reaches 18 and 16. He has also made progress in strength, and in some important mental attributes, such as anticipation, concentration, off the ball and work rate, while acceleration and determination have decreased to 17. The combination of high values in crucial technical, mental, and physical attributes, such as acceleration, determination, flair, off the ball, dribbling, finishing and technique, all in the green zone from 16 upwards, makes Stoichkov a tremendous attacking player. Specifically, in the inside forward role, with attack duty, Stoichkov achieves a score of 14.73 as a weighted average. Stoichkov retires at age 37, after 16 seasons with Barcelona legends. In total at club level he made 523 appearances, and scored 212 goals providing 46 assists. He was player of the match 46 times and had an average rating of 7.54. He had his best season the ninth year, when he played 35 games, and scored 19 goals providing 3 assists. He was player of the match 4 times and had an average rating of 7.76. In total he made 72 appearances and scored 41 goals for his country. In terms of personal accolades, Stoichkov has a single runner-up in the UEFA Champions League Forward of the Season award to his name. Test yourself by coaching the legends of modern football. Use your football culture to build your dream team, and challenge the best managers and players in the Legends League. You can now get the FM Legends database and support the channel by becoming a member at buymecoffee.com/FMLegends. Thank you for watching. Consider leaving a like if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe for more content like this one.